This is called Spokes Community Bike Shop, and today we had the first class in the Earn a Bike program that'll be 4 weeks long. So there's four different sessions where people come. On the first one, they pick out a bike and we show them some general maintenance stuff. And then once they fulfill a volunteer requirement of 4 hours of volunteering here, then they can take the bike home with them.
Today we talked about just the basics of what the bike parts are and started with the very simple basics of bike maintenance. It was really, really helpful. I didn't know the names for a lot of the bike parts before. It helps to understand a little bit of what the function of everything is, and all the instructors were incredibly helpful. There were several of them, so we got lots of one-on-one support and different perspectives on everything, which I really liked.
The first class usually also has the fix-a-flat lesson, which is one of the most common things that cyclists need to know how to do, is how to fix a flat tire. So they'll be back next Saturday, and we will delve more deeply into different components of the bike, whether it's rotational components like wheels and the bottom bracket, or braking and shifting components and stuff like that.
Oh, wow.
That's going to be a tough one. So this would be a nasty one, and you would be better off just replacing the two. We ask for donations, but if people aren't in a place where they can do that, then it's totally free. So now we're going to apply some of our glue. And it's best to do a very thin layer. You don't want to glob it up or it won't work as well. I think that one of the most rewarding things about it is how empowering it is to be able to be self-reliant and to say, if something goes wrong on my bike, I know how to fix it. And when you have that sort of control over your transportation, I think that it's really empowering for people. So I think that that's probably one of the biggest rewards for them, and one of the bigger rewards for me to see is that sense of empowerment.